want higher taxes? Do you want all families to live in poverty? Are you going to allow our country to become a weak one? If so, then vote for men like Terry Lincoln, so we can relive the days of the British rule and ignore our Constitution. Don't let your money go to better prisons, but better families. That's what J.A. Curley's here to do. So vote J.A. and this horror goes away.